First, with the situation of the COVID-19 pandemic in the world is still complicated, especially in Southeast Asia. The Prime Minister has just issued a visitor spot number 680 on ensuring COVID-19 safety in industrial zones. The Minister of Health directs to urgently issue documents regarding the isolation and testing of workers in industrial zones, factories, and enterprises in accordance with the characteristics of each region and epidemic situation happening, so that if there is an epidemic situation, it is possible to maintain or soon restore production and business, effectively implement the dual goal under the direction of the government and the Prime Minister. In Kuantan City, there are 46 transport enterprises and cooperatives with nearly 1,000 vehicles operating in 58 routes throughout the country and two friend countries, Laos and Cambodia. Since the COVID-19 epidemic outbreak again, passenger transport activities in Kuantan City have decreased significantly, of which about 15 routes have been temporarily closed. According to statistics, in the first 5 months of the year, only about 8,000 passengers were transported, down nearly half compared to the same period of last year. Currently, some big transport enterprises such as Phuong Trang Thanh Bưởi and Vũ Linh Cars are still operating, and passenger cars of small transport units have also been temporarily suspended or operated in moderation.